Hey, how's it going?
Hi,
I'm Silas.
Silas, Talisha, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. How did you get involved with the film?
I auditioned. I just got off the tour of Janet Jackson, and I was home for 2 weeks, and auditioned, and left right after that. It was a little process of 4 or 5 callbacks, and then we booked the movie.
And how long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 3 years old, yes. I've classically trained, so I just transitioned into hip-hop when I was like 13, 14. But I've been dancing for a while. It's in my blood.
And did you always want to move dancing into acting?
Yes, definitely. I just wasn't sure of how to make that transition, but I'm so happy that it worked out the way that it has.
Do you know what you'll be working on next?
Yes, I have a couple things in mind, but I have to keep it on the hush.
What about a dream project?
Oh, a dream project. Oh, my gosh. What comes to mind to me is Cate Blanchett. I would love to work with Angela Bassett, Keira Knightley, just a lot of films I could think of right now that would be dream projects for me. Good job, but the end to the writer's strike would be a dream right about now. That would be awesome.
It sounds like we're close, hopefully.
Cross fingers, I'm hoping. Definitely.
Are you seeing the film for the first time tonight?
Yes, I am. I'm excited. I wanted to see it with my family, so I can't wait to see what happens.
Great. Well, have fun tonight.
Thank you so much. Take care.
Bye-bye.